Next is from Brandon Finch, and the subject is Nick Aldis gimmick. Joe, do this. Go to Nick Aldis's Twitter. You got to see this, Conan. It's pretty cool. Pull up that ad he's got, that thing he's doing now. I was wondering if there would be anything Disco Conan would do with Nick Aldis to spruce up his presentation. He was cool to listen to, but he feels like a crutch or a substation of a personality when he's cutting a promo in the ring. He seems like a smart guy and looks like a million bucks, but I feel he is missing something that doesn't make him marketable as a top guy. Thanks as always, Brandon.
Just the one.
Bro, let me say this. He's missing nothing. You might be missing some brain cells for saying that. The guy looks like a million bucks, can wrestle, and can cut a promo. Yep. What the f more do you need? And he's in great shape.
And he can play, he could play like snooty, cocky heel. He can kind of play likable too. He can do both, you know.
Pull the tweet. Did you got the tweet yet, Joe?
Just the one from that says National Treasure, the real world's champion.
No, come on.
It's the top of
Joe,
his
look at
Twitter.
Some more of the tweets. It's obviously he's promoting his new suit collection. There we go. Pull that up. Pull that ad up right there. The Nick Aldis collection, Conan. Huh. He's actually selling. There's a company that is selling suits, and they're nice suits, like $400 to $600, $700 suits, and they call them the Nick Aldis collection.
By the way, put that picture up there again.
Pull it up, and give the website.
Wait. According to this guy is missing something.
Right. He looks like the next James Bond.
All right.
You know, this guy said, "Anyways, but what's he missing?"
And he can cut a promo.
He's missing the push.
He's
missing the opportunity to go to the WWE and be booked into top programs and be the champion. That's the only thing this guy is missing. Because he would bring respectability to a championship when this business needs characters like this. You know,
I'm going
to
kazoo that question. By the way,
what's the website, Joe?
At Nasir. _ suits on Instagram, it looks like.
On Instagram, at Nasir Suits.
Look at that. That looks great.
Nasir, and he's got to collect. He's like, bro, think about that. This guy's thinking this guy's missing something, and a company went to him to make a collection of suits in his likeness.
Right, with his name. Right.
That's
the guy again. Brandon Fitch, you get a double kazoo this week for just the worst take ever. You know, it's like,
just to give
what's his name again? Brandon, that's WWE, right?
Yeah,
the WWE guy.
That's the same guy.
No wonder you're unemployed. Yeah. Okay.
Come on. Right. Jesus. So, how could you be like
Batista? I've seen a lot of guys that look like Batista. Get him out of here.
We go. Sorry for burying you, Brandon, but that was we just vehemently disagree with that.
So to give Nick the plug, that's at Nasir _ suits, Nasir _ suits. But before we move on, because I was behind on this one, here is Shotzi Blackheart in a revealing outfit, as you can see right here.
She on Instagram?
I just Googled it. Here's another. So, I mean, she's got a nice body.
I get, but I'm just not me personally.
Yeah, and then they cover
I'm not
her
the
up
fan
like
of the crazy, the weird colored hair, green and orange. And so, you know, that's not me. So, but I can see how these fans would definitely be into her, you know?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. I mean, but but maybe she needs to be more scantily clad in the ring.
That'll be
more, right?